Hello student, how are you? Take out your chicken notebook. Today we will write days of the week. हम week के days कौन से हैं? उनके spelling के साथ write करेंगे days of the week. How many days in a week? आप लोग को पता ही है 7 days होते हैं ना? कौन कौन से? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. So write the spelling days of the week. Okay. So let's start. One number. Sunday. Sunday. Now next. Monday. Monday. Third number is Tuesday, T-U-E-S-T-A-Y, Tuesday. Now next, W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. And last, Saturday. S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. So, आपको ऐसा days of the week, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Write करना है. How many times? 5 times. How many times write? 5 times and ये spelling आपको learn भी करने है. Okay. Now next we will write vehicle's name. किसके नाम लिखेंगे? Vehicles. Vehicles आपको पता है ना किसको बोलते हैं? Car, bus, truck, van, bike, jeep, cycle, plane, train, ये सारे vehicles हैं, तो उसमें से हम थोड़े से नाम लिखेंगे, okay? Now start. C-A-R, car. B-U-S, bus. T-R-U-C-K, truck. B-I-K-E, bike. C-Y-C-L-E, cycle. J-E-E-P, jeep. T-R-A-I-N, train. Okay, so आपको ये vehicle's name भी कितने बार लिखेंगे? 5 time. और ये spelling भी आपको learn करने हैं. Now one more time learn it. C-A-R car, B-U-S bus, T-R-U-C-K truck, B-I-K-E bike, C-Y-C-L-E cycle, J-E-E-P jeep, T-R-A-I-N train. So आपको ये days of the week and vehicle's name 5 times write karne hai. Thank you.